Welcome to Career Point University, Hamirpur. And today we are having with us Dr. Sanjay Thakur, Associate Dean of School of Commerce and Management Studies. So welcome, sir.
Thank you.
So first of all, we want to know about your department and about your faculty members.
Our department falls under Schools of Commerce and Management Studies, and it is running since inception of this university. In our department, we are running six different programs. It involves BBA, BCom, MBA, MCom, PGDBM, and PhD in management. And as of faculty members are concerned, most of them are having done their PhDs and carry very good experience, corporate experience as well. All of them are very much supportive and caring for students, and it's a good start in our life.
So what new courses are you introducing in this session?
In year 2020, we are planning to introduce the program named MBA Executive. This is something for corporates, like those who are working in some corporate companies and could not complete their MBA. So those who are professionals and want to pursue their MBA degree can come under this program. This MBA Executive.
So what do you think that why should students choose these programs in your department in Career Point University, Hamirpur?
Well, the programs we are offering in school, like BBA, BCom, MBA, are very much job demanding program. As soon as students complete their degree, whether it's BBA, BCom or MBA, they are very much required by corporate offices. So because of wide variety of jobs available to them after completion of their degree, and they choose our programs.
So what are the career options for the students? Our viewers might want to know about the career options if they opt for MBA or BBA.
Obviously, yeah. As of the career is concerned, MBA is such a program it's basically about management. So every company want to hire professionals. So as soon as they complete their degree, every company required people in accounts, finance, HR, productions, marketing. So while somebody completes their BBA, BCom or MBA sort of things, they are easily get absorbed in industries or companies of their choice.
And so do you want to tell us about your training and placement programs?
Yes, definitely. Since we are job-oriented programs, so as of training and placement is concerned, in programs like BBA and BCom or MBA, it's the part of course curriculum, and every student has to undergo 2 to 3 months of training in the name of internship. So we have very good liaising with companies like Times of India, Hindustan Times, this Mahindra Finance. So we send our students for internship over the year, and they learn good management skills and come to know how things happen in the corporate world. We also organize industrial trip for them. And as of placement is concerned, we have collaboration with the companies in pharmaceutical sectors, in FMCG sectors, in banking sectors, and in FMCG sectors. So we call these companies to campus for the campus placement of our students from time to time.
Okay, so it was very informative meeting you, sir. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.